Hold your ears, folks. It's showtime.
Mama, I'm so hard to handle now. He's around. I told him it's like the words, and I'm a man of great experience. I know you got another man, but I can love you better than him. Take my hand, don't be afraid. I want to prove what I say. I'm out of God's love for free. You can make your attitude. Hold on, I'm the common done by the dust. Hey, now I'm a drug star loving. Hey, little thing, let me. Cause mama, I'm so hard to handle now. He's around. Yeah, so hard to handle now. Oh, baby, baby,
Cause mama, I'm so hard to handle now, yes, you're around. Yeah. So hard to handle now. Cause mama, I'm so hard to handle now, you're surround. Yeah. So hard to handle now. Oh, baby. Baby. Good love here. Baby. Good love here.
Any questions?
Didn't think so.
Thanks, John. All right, we're Maxx, Boogie, and Rude Awakening. And hey, for those of you young party animals that are here on Sunday on Mother's Day forgoing your mother's love and trust, you're going to be in a video.
I did your mother. Don't tease me like
so
that.
So you guys are just the rock and roll mothers, I guess, here in the Empire. Just all you rock and roll mothers. A couple of them right here in the front. Good to see you, ladies.
It's
time for another official patented and always imitated but never duplicated Rude Awakening team drink. Very simple.
Drink.
We'll give you a phrase to repeat after the count of three. We'll count to three. We'll all say it together. Ready? The phrase is, I like rock and roll mother sex.
Mother sex.
That's one word. Rock and roll mother sex.
Rock and roll mother sex.
Rock and roll mother sex.
On the count of three. Ready? And here we go. Ready? One, two, three.
I like rock and roll mother sex.
Glad we got that on tape anyway.
So we got a drink then, right? After that, we're supposed to drink. Is that correct?
Yeah, now then you drink. Hello? You're like Indiana Jones. Thank you.
Yeah, right.
Look at you.
You're high. Should we do a song? What the hell? What do you guys think? A song?
Garrett's over here doing something. What's he doing over
He's
there?
He's playing with himself again. You know.
Checking his parts. Parts is parts. All right. Are you ready? Guess he's ready.
Chili dog in a side of fries. you smell like it, man.
I don't find a place to lie down. Oh, please.
People say, who cut my cheese?
And when I do, it makes my friends wheeze.
It's not so bad to smell. It's the way my hair curls up and starts.
And I look at me and say, he cut the cheese.
There's a hole.
That's the big question. Ma'am, are you ready to party? Oh, yeah. Got her cocktail. She's set. You guys ready to go? Of course. Let's check the other side of the room here. How about you dudes playing pool? You guys ready to rock it up tonight a little bit? Yeah. I know you are. Ladies and gentlemen, maybe the biggest party animal in the Sioux Empire. Could be, right here. Couples in here though. Where's all the couples? Where's all the men and the women together? Oh, let's look over here. See if we got any couples over. Oh, here we go. A couple, ladies and gentlemen. Is this your girlfriend or your wife, or did you just meet her? He just found her in the parking lot. Oh, good. I beat his ass. Girlfriend? No girlfriend. Gonna get engaged sometime soon? Don't know. I got a question, man. Let me see your left hand. No ring. Ain't got that ring. She ain't got that ring, man. Is she giving you that thing? Yeah. Oh, let's hear it for her, ladies and gentlemen. All right.
She kisses and tells.
Ah, she don't need that damn ring to give up that thing. But every once in a while, you find one of them women that does. You guys must know what I'm talking about here, because you guys are all alone. Is that the deal? I see. There was only one in the group. This is a song about one of those kind of ladies that don't give up no thing until she gets that ring.
lips I've seen in a long time.
But honey, my baby, don't put my love up on no shelf. She said, don't hand me no lines and get this asshole away from me.
Buddies, the Rude Awakening Band. Hey, G-Man, what's up?
Oh, not a whole lot.
You're getting all hot, dude. Hey, Warren, what's up, man?
Ooh, go. I'm starting to perspire a bit.
I think it's time to get the couples out here. Bump some uglies.
Yeah, get the couple out here, yeah.
Get the couple, yeah, let's get the couple.
Get the couples.
The token couple.
Get a couple. Hell, get a lot.
Sing a song for you right here.
Oh,
You know it's true.
Thank you.
That's my buddy Kevin Johnson back there. I swear to God, it was one of the right.
Thank you.
Yes, it's time once again for another often imitated but never duplicated patented official Rude Awakening team drink. Very simple. Much like our friend Mark and the Cartwright brothers. Hey, Mark, what's happening, buddy? Hey, dude, we have a little bit of a philosophy. Theirs has something to do with peas. Ours has something to do with sex. Very simple.
You can't, Jack. You gotcha.
On the count of three, last time it was I like rock and roll mother sex.
All right.
I remember that. This time it's I Like From Behind Rock and Roll Mother Sex.
Oh.
On the count of three, very simple. We'll add that to it. Here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
I Like From Behind Rock and Roll Mother Sex.
Well, I can see the evening has deteriorated rather quickly.
We got some serious grunders here in the pub this evening. All right. Ready to kick it when you are, Garrett.
Garrett, get your head on.
Yeah, Garrett, where's that hat, man?
You gotta have the hat, man.
He's gotta have his hat on.
Put your head on.
He's gotta have his hat on to play that kind of music that you kick cow turds with.
Play that cowboy music.
Somebody stole his hat.
Garrett. Somebody took his hat. It's
bring
gone.
His hat back.
The hat's gone.
Get your hat back up here.
Damn hat's gone, I think.
It's gone.
Done gone out of here. Done galooped on out of here, damn. I do believe.
Oh, you ornery galoop.
I'm a chicken rolling, hawk, and you're rolling, my chicken. Rolling.
Keep those doggies that's... rolling, right.
Well, we ain't got no hat, so we gotta go ahead and play without that hat.
That's like sex without a condom.
You say you let's all go down to the swamps. Let's all go down to the swamps. We'll get a chopper, fries, and a bottle of ski. Bring it on out to my baby and me.
She was
And they're doing very, very well, I might add.
I might add that too, man.
Well, then maybe we should dedicate this to the dancing rock and roll widow mother ladies.
Oh, girlfriend, Miss Thing. Think me a better loser me forever.
Well, the times are getting hard for you, little girl.
Mother's Neve. You had
Mother's
it right the first time.
Hey, you were a little hard on the beaver last night. Mother's Day Eve, rocking at the Pomp Room. Rock and roll mothers, I salute you. Welcome to the party. Yeah. Hey, guess what? We're going to be on a video. That's what all these guys with cameras are doing here.
Hey, guess what else? We're naked under these clothes.
Hey!
Sure,
and
got
I'm
that
the only
going
one without any pubic hair. Yes.
A baldy but a goodie.
Remember to take care of your bartenders, waiters, waitresses, support staff.
Midgets.
Do whatever you can for them.
We're working hard to get you really intoxicated.
So right now we're going to do a special song. A very special song for you.
He does that just a bit too well.
We'll be right back.
Start. Don't let it start. Roger. A-OK. Activate.
All systems go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Blast off to adventure in the amazing year 400 billion. With Commander Hawk and his faithful companion Cadet Stimpy as they roam the endless uncharted regions of space at speed so fantastic they throttle the imagination.
Prepare to surge to sublight speed.
Cadet Stimpy probe the spaceways in the name of interplanetary justice. These selfless men are dedicated to ensuring the freedom of Americans yet to be born. Okay, space cadets, prepare to hurtle through the cosmos in today's turgid episode.
You are an offense. Why, you can barely walk erect. You pollute the air with your smoking. You reek of liquor and God knows what else. You're an ecological menace.
And let's have some peace and quiet around here, for Christ's sakes!
Thank you.
Rock and Roll Mother's Day, 1992. We're Maxx, Boogie, and the Rude Awakening. I don't know by chance if we have any Pomp Room attendees that might listen to the Rude Awakening on the radio. Anybody in here?
Excuse me?
Any Rude Awakening listeners? A few. A few. Good. Thanks, Dan. Blow me. All right. Well, for those of you that listen, you might recognize this. We call this one of our Looney Tunes. Written by my good buddy over there on the keyboards, Mike Jensen. It goes something like this.
Get that drink, come on, get that drink, grab it, grab it, grab the drink, come on, grab it, grab it. I think it's once again time for that time. It's time for that time. I think it's time for the time for the time.
What time is it?
Somebody stealing my cocktail.
Oh, hello, it's time to drink.
No, it's
always time to drink, I do believe.
Oh,
hello.
It's almost gone, though.
It's bloody gone.
Well, it's time once again for the often imitated but never duplicated patented official Rude Awakening team drink. Simple process, really, on the count of three. We ask you to repeat a phrase after us. We'll add a word to the phrase each time as we go along in the evening. It gets more difficult the more intoxicated you get.
Blah,
the
blah,
it is to
blah,
do.
Blah, blah, blah.
All right, so on the count of three, last time we asked you to say, I like from behind rock and roll mother sex.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
This time it's from behind ballistic rock and roll mother sex on the count of three. Here we go. Ready? One,
two, three. I like from behind ballistic rock and roll mother sex. Yes.
So do we.
Jeez, that's really sick. In fact, that's probably about the sickest thing we've done yet. Isn't that about the sickest thing, Maxx? No, wait. You're Maxx Boogie.
And this is the Rude Awakening.
So I'm sure you've got something like he way
can,
sicker.
He can top it.
You give me something I need, baby, I got something for you.
at Rock and Roll Mothers at the Pomp Room. What?
Just say no.
Your bar is down the street and no. Take a right.
What about these two right over here getting that little loving in there?
Yeah.
Switching right. Partners again, weren't you?
Ladies and gentlemen, my good buddies, the Rude Awakening Band. Give it up.
Oh!
I take it to the limit one more time. Take it to the limit. Take it to the limit. Take it to the limit one more.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Mike Jensen. Yeah, happy Mother's Day if any of you are mothers.
There's two.
There's a few. Happy Mama Day. And for all you other mothers in here, happy Mother's Day.
Max.
All those rock and roll mothers at the Pomp Room.
Hey, Max, we got somebody out there that's been married one full month.
One whole month.
I think we should do a song for them. I really do. Where are they at? They're over there somewhere. I never caught their names.
All right, hold on a second.
It's a table with all the women by it. That should narrow it down. The embarrassed one over there with her hands.
Oh, wait a minute. I know who she is.
Right there. That's her.
I know who she is. All right, hold on. Where's the husband? In the bathroom. All right, everybody hide. He's in the bathroom, really. What's his name? Kip. Yo, Kip. Push. Well, since he's not here, Kip, and your name is?
Pam.
Kip and Pam, married
Pam.
1 month today.
Hi,
1 month. Welcome to the roller coaster from hell.
A sweet thing.
All right, we have a little song for you, Pam, even though Kip's not here.
I'm
dependency for this night.
Hey, Kip, don't forget to shake, man. Wait for the shake.
Maybe he's ready? Maybe he's got a wife.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, here it is.
This is a song we call the anniversary song, Pam. And it especially applies to those that have been living at least 1 month in hell. There's Kip, ladies and gentlemen, Kip, the bride girl. This is a song, Kip, that's more really for you than it is for her. We like to call this the Beaver song. But since you're celebrating 1 month of severe beaver abusal, we'll send this one out to you, all right? Kip and Pam, ladies and gentlemen. Song goes like this.
Hey, Mike. Ah! Where did we learn this song? We learned this song when we were in the heart of Wyoming one summer. Everybody knows that Wyoming is a land where men are men and sheep are just about nervous.
What's up?
Swallow!
Happy anniversary, you guys.
Woo! Yeah.
All right, since I got another cocktail, let's do a quick team drink. Get them up. It's the Oven Imitated, Never Degraded Official Rude Awakening team drink. Put them up in the air.
What?
This is an effort to get everybody intoxicated as we possibly can. Repeat after us. Remember the phrase last time on three? It was, I like from behind ballistic, rock and roll mother sex.
You wrote that on your hand, man. That's not fair.
I did not. I did not, Ian. Oh, I have this intense memory. All right, on the count of three, we'll add the term fishing in the dark to it.
Oh,
cool. Okay, you got it. I want to hear you say this first.
This time it goes like this. I like from behind ballistic fishing in the dark rock and roll mother sex.
Holy cow.
Holy.
Ow.
Wait, what was that one more time?
I like from behind, ballistic, fishing in the dark, rock and roll, mother sex. On the count of three, ready? Here we go. One, two, three.
I like ballistic.
From behind, ballistic.
Shit.
Fishing in the dark, rock and roll, mother sex. See, my band's getting too dry. They don't even know.
I never was real good.
Happy Mother's Day if you're a mom. If you got a mom, get them up. Let's toast mom. Happy Mother's Day to mom everywhere.
I love you, mom.
Wherever you are.
Oh, man, he's got that hat on again. You know what it means when he puts that hat on?
He's not bald anymore.
Exactly. Oh, we got Homer Simpson in the back talking shit.
Blaying on my room, I shut out the moon and ruined your black tie, baby.
Good.
The last one to know, the last one to show, I was the last one you thought you'd see there. And I saw surprise and the tear in his eye when I took his glass of champagne. Toasted you, said honey, we may be true, but you never hear me complain. Cause I got a friend in love, but she's really whiskey drowned, and the mayor takes a couple of lights. And I'm not right. Hey, I'm not big.
Rock and roll mothers at the Pomp Room. How we doing? You're my favorite rock and roll mother, man. Well, I think we should first of all salute once again all moms, whether you are a mom or you have a mom. If it wasn't for mom, we wouldn't be here. And to all the dads who kept mom satisfied for all those years. Let's hear it for the dads that kept mom satisfied for all those years. As you know, oh, what do you have there? Now that comes later. Face it, guys, we gotta keep them satisfied. Isn't that right, Q? Yeah, he knows. Gotta keep her satisfied or she's out hunting for batteries. You know what I'm talking about. Unless she's falling in love with a vegetable somewhere in the house. 10 years without batteries. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Wonder Penis.
Woo, yeah.
It vibrates on its own.
Now that just means he's got a cord.
Yeah. Well, I'm going to prove something to you guys, that if you don't satisfy your women, they're out shopping for batteries. I swear to God, let's see what we find here. Let me just find a nice, eligible, beautiful young woman. Wonder, we have one right here. Hello, dear. How are you? Hello, how are you, dear? What is your name? Michelle. This is Michelle, ladies and gentlemen. Let's hear it from Michelle. Michelle, is this, you don't have a purse, I would assume. I assume this is your purse? That's your ass bag. Now, I have not been in your ass bag, have I? Not lately. Could you just open that up for me real quick? Can I just see what's in there? Please?
There's nothing in her ass.
Please, please, Michelle, please. Don't make me beg. See, it's right up on top. No, no, that's too small. It's this. You see? No woman should leave home without it. You know what I'm saying? It's an industrial nose picker. Here, hold that. Oh. Well, we got a little song about you want it back. I'm sorry. All right. I'll give it back to you in a minute. Garrett, hit me some beats on this one. We got a song for you about this particular device and the way that women use it. Because frankly, if we're not like Mr. Wonder Penis here, there's a huge battery bill. And the next thing you know, they are vibrator dependent. We call it BD. Song goes something like screaming, super deluxe screaming. She don't want my little stick,
'cause she's vibrator dependent. Don't want me in it, says I don't make the right noise. Been replaced by batteries in her first ecstasy. She just wants to play with her toy.
Well, she don't want to go out and dance. She don't want to get in my pants. Just stay home. Sounds like she was shaving her tallywhacker with a battery-powered device. There's me in the living room. Got that demon jism buildup. Got a severe case of it. A lot of pressure on my brain. Eyeballs turning white. You know what I mean, don't you? So I went into the bedroom and I said, Michelle, you got something I want. Something I need. I want to put my face in the special place. I want to put my face in the special place. I want to get a ring around the face, honey. And she says, Max, you can go ahead and do that. But before you do that, I want you to go out to the store. I want you to go out to the store. I want you to throw Mr. Weenie vibrator away. Go out to the store and give me Monster vibrator. Gargantuan vibrator. Vibrator Silva. And bring that back, plug it into the wall, and put 120 on the money, honey. And you go ahead and put your face in a special place.
Thor.
Yeah, but before you do that, you're gonna have to.
Just get back to the way it was before. 'Cause girl, we gotta take it anymore.
That's a language I even understand.
Stole a Howie Mandel joke. All right.
So how many people we got out there that don't have pubic hair? All right.
It's Michelle. It gets tangled in the mechanism.
Watch out for moving parts.
All right. Pomp Room, happy Mother's Day. Rock and roll. We are Max Boogie and the Rude Awakening. Good to be rocking with you on Mother's Day. What's up? Play, Garrett.
What? He says, what?
I think we're ready, man. All right, we got it. A note from the audience.
Uh-oh.
Song for the ladies.
Okay.
I want you guys to count to three. Count right here on the dance floor. Help us out. I want you to count to three this fast. Ready? One, two, three. Okay, good. He's got it. Follow his example. Let's practice a couple times. Ready? And they got it. They're ready. Boogie on the Rude Awakening. We're gonna be taking a quick break. We take a cocktail. We have Ray right back, okay? And 3 years in the country, it's gonna job yacht, man. Ganja, man. All right, we're Maxx Boogie in the Rude Awakening. We're gonna take a break, Pomp Room. Hang out. We're gonna party some more. It's my good buddy, Mike Jensen. Woo!
seen the lights go out on Broadway. So the Empire State laid low.
Mr. Mike Jensen, ladies and gentlemen, on the keyboard.
Juvenile delinquents are everywhere. Right here in this community, boys with long hair and tattoos who spit on the sidewalk. Girls who wear tight slacks. Hysterectomy pants, I call them.
And if one of these creatures ever approach you on the street, you are to silently repeat to yourself,
put it in, push, thrust, down, down!
Stayed out, party with us on a Sunday night. Chill, play.
change the way I feel when you're around. And if you think it's really bringing me down, look at you. We'll be right back.
just had to pump you up. Over here to my left, the man we like to call the voice, the man Michelle calls the tongue. Corey remembers that one. All right.
We want to do a little wing. Little wing, come on, let's do it. Come on, Max, you got nothing to lose. Come on, Max.
Is it time, Warren?
I don't know, man.
For our final team drink of the evening.
Yeah, it's time for the final
team drink. And I don't have a drink.
Of the evening.
All right, put them up. The always imitative and never duplicated Rude Awakening team drink goes like this. Last time it was, I like.
I like. I know that I like thing. That's right.
I like from behind.
From behind.
Ballistic.
Ballistic.
Fishing in the dark.
Fishing
rock and roll,
in the dark. Rock and roll.
Sex.
Motherfucking sex. Mother sex. I'm sorry.
All right. This time we're gonna add the word barking to it. Barking sex. Simple, on the count of three. I like. Ready? Here we go. One, two, three. I like. From behind. Ballistic. Fishing in the dark. Rock and roll. Barking mother sex.
Yeah. Wah, 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 wah.
From behind usually covers
wah,
that.
Wah, 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 wah. Wah, 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 wah.
I like it when they're laid down and slithered. Come on, Max, let's do it. You got that fun later.
We got some Toto.
Play a song.
We'll be right back.
your dryer. I don't know what. Next thing you know, he rings the doorbell, you let him in the house, he's got his toolboxes and both hands. Walks over to your kitchen, smell your stove or your refrigerator. He's wearing them jeans. You know what I'm talking about? Them jeans that are like down to about here.
I think you got a little piece of paper stuck in that thing yet.
Really? All right, I got it. Oh, shit, busted. If you ain't cranking it, you must be yanking it. And if you don't like what you see here, get the fuck out.
Don't say it, don't say it.